The anterior approach is one of the minimally invasive approaches to the hip. The incision is placed in the front of the hip as opposed to the back or the side. The dissection occurs between naturally occurring muscle planes, which avoids cutting the muscles or releasing any tendons. The benefits of this are that the patients may recover faster, have less pain, and have a more stable hip.